The big reason why I came here is to play in the SEC and played in the SEC tournament. And, you know, being my last year, I expect to be there. So that's kind of what our team motto is, to expect to be in Hoover.
You guys are playing a more difficult non-conference schedule. You go to Houston and play two ranked teams. In the long run, is that going to benefit you going into SEC play?
Yeah, definitely. You know, playing in the hardest conference there is, the SEC, you have to kind of prepare for that, and that's something I think our coaches put together a great schedule to prepare for that kind of competition, you know, during conference.
This is something I've always wanted to do. You know, last year I didn't get to come in until a little bit later during the season, but I think this year we're all on the same page, and I think you know, I'm really excited to get out there. I can't wait, and I've been waiting for this day since the fall, and you know, overall, I think this team is really excited, and I think we're going to bring a lot of fire on Friday, and hopefully the fans will get to see a totally different team from last year.
What do you think you're the most excited about?
You know, it's not just the fact that I'm starting. I think just this team is just, we're bonded so well together. We're on the same page on everything, and you know, I think what I'm most excited about is just seeing this team playing together.
I mean, we kind of know, you know, I guess from playing with each other for the last few months, you know, who's gonna really be there in the clutch, you know. But it's kind of, when you're playing a different team, it's a little different. There's a little more intensity, so it's gonna be nice to really see how much we've gelled the last few months, you know, in these next upcoming games. So.
You guys have big expectations. I mean, all the work you put in, all the coaching staff. If it doesn't go well this weekend, or if it goes well, how much of that rests on you?
We've talked about that. You know, there's a lot of people, they're saying, you know, there's a lot of people that say, like, there's a difference between how you handle success and handle failure. And we really talked about, like, if there is failure, which is going to be, there's baseball, you know, you're going to fail, you're going to strike out, you're going to lose. And if there's a difference between just kind of going, oh no, here it comes again, or we're just going to keep to our game plan and really play hard and bring the effort every day, because that's how it's going to be the rest of the season. So.
Can you sense how excited the coaching staff is to be here at Tennessee and represent Tennessee?
You know, they're like a family, and it's really crazy, because a couple guys were telling me about it whenever they first got here in the summer, and how, like, they're all, it seems like they're all related, they're always on the same page, and whenever they feel like this is home, I mean, I feel like they've been living here for 20 years, just not doing anything, and all of a sudden we found them somewhere, and they're just like, all right, let's go, you know. So, I mean, it's really bizarre, and it's something really special that's going on here, and I think the community is really going to realize that and leech on to these guys, and it's going to be fun.
How has that translated to you guys on the team when you see your coaches feeling that way about the program?
I mean, it's hard not to be just more excited than they are. So, you know, opening day, yeah, everybody's going to be really excited, but the thing is that, you know, it's not going to go down from there. You know, it's not just going to be a high at the beginning and then gradually taper off. No, you know, if anything, it's going to hype up with conference coming around and bigger games and bigger wins that we'll need to have as a program.
So. Coach, talk about what it means to play for Tennessee and be a Tennessee volunteer.
Absolutely. You know, like I was saying earlier, there's so much about effort. You know, they're not result-oriented. You know, I mean, you can control your effort, and that's what they're about. And, you know, they take great pride in wearing the orange, and there's so many tests that they put us through individually to put on the uniform for opening day. And, you know, he says everybody in the dugout opening day is going to earn that spot. You know, he told us that before Christmas break, and to kind of motivate us to keep on our workouts and stay in shape. And whenever we were tested as soon as we got back, they kept their word. And I feel like the guys that I'm in there with, I'd go to war with. So
I'm just really, I'm just taking it the same way I've been taking every week so far. All the way up till now, I'm just going to stay with routine and keep doing what Coach Toronto tells me to with my bullpens, and just staying relaxed and getting ready to go on Saturday.
Thanks, man. What's the biggest difference in this year's coaching staff compared to the previous year?
This year, the coaches are a lot more detail-oriented. They tell you what they want. I mean, they have established how they want to do things, and, like, it's just a lot more routine. They get you in a routine that makes you comfortable and allows you to just keep going with everything, and it allows you to remain comfortable.